demons, nigga. It don't affect you. Ajani. Yes, she can, and yes, she has, Ajani.
Yes.
No, Tomioka Giyu is the weakest Hashira. It's canon. The author even said that. The author said that he's the weakest.
I hope in your dreams
he hit you with the fucking 11 form, bro. Honestly.
Bro, I hope in your dreams he hits you with that axe that Tanjiro threw at you. At him. Get out.
Bro, I hope in my dreams he hit me with that double twist.
You see me getting violent with you whenever you come into my room and annoy me?
Yes, but you're just screaming. Okay. I at least do some voice.
Okay, and that's still annoying.
Okay, but I'm not screaming in your ears. At the top of my lungs.
That's still that voice you make is still annoying.
Okay, I don't scream though.
It's still annoying.
Too bad.
Okay, don't come into your room.
Okay, fine by me.
Oh, the Enderman, bro. What the hell is... About to fight him, bro. Literally, bro. The Enderman literally come from Yardrap, bro. They mastered the instant transmission. Honestly.
But like I was saying, Giyu is the weakest. He's still strong, but he's the weakest Hashira.
No, bro.
Yeah, the Stone Hashira is the strongest.
The one that's always crying?
Yeah, he's the strongest.
Yeah, he's the strongest, yeah. Giyu is literally... The girl is the weakest, bro.
She's not. Ajani, you haven't even... The only thing you've watched is Season 1 and Season 2, Ajani.
I literally heard it from somebody that she's the weakest. That's
No, she is not. Oh, yeah, the love Hashira. No, he's not.
Bro, Damon, look, tell me, how can, if they were supposed to 1v1, who would win? You and the girl, bitch.
The girl.
Oh, nah, the bug one, the butterfly.
Oh, no, she's strong. She's strong.
Yeah, I think, the love one is strong. The insect, bro.
She's not the weakest. No.
The one that uses poison.
Oh yeah, that's just how it is. That's just how it is. She's one of the weakest, but Tomioka is the weakest though.
No.
Yes, Nick, he is. Look, yes, it makes, he is.
Literally, if they were supposed to 1v1, Giyu would literally clap her. Literally. You want to know what makes it obvious he would clap her? She's too weak to decapitate a demon. Right? And her poisons only works on demons. They don't work on humans.
Yeah,
so
I know.
So the fuck is she going to do to Giyu? Explain what the fuck is she going to do to Giyu.
Giyu?
What is she going to do to Giyu? She only jabs, man. What is she going to do to Giyu?
Jab that nigga hard, but I don't know. But the author said he's the weakest, so I'm gonna keep it at that. It's the author, so that's what he intended.
You know their opinions, cause what the my god, bro. The other creeper made this creeper blow up. Yeah, I have to double on build the fucking ground back. I have to turn into a fucking Mexican construction worker now.
Have fun.
Really, bro. I don't get paid. This is a job for niggas who can't get a green card. Not me, bitch.
That's kind of fucked up, but whatever.
Right. Hose on left and right. While I put on my like a light. How did the creeper blew up the dirt? Nah, I can't even fuck.
Yeah, Demon Slayer, the anime is probably gonna finish in like 2025, 2026.
Yeah, they're not finished. They're gonna start animating in like
No. They're probably gonna start animating it again. They're probably gonna start in 2024.
Animating again.
Yeah, you know it's gonna have 4 seasons.
Break, just like Attack on Titan.
They didn't. They 12. No. It was only like 2 years.
How long they've been making Attack on Titan?
I know. It started in like 2014. Or no, not like 2010. Exactly.
And
around there.
We're in fucking 2022.
Well, it's about to end anyway, so.
Yeah, soon. Still hasn't ended. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. That's 8 years. 8 years.
Yeah, see, Demon Slayer is gonna have like probably four seasons.
Four seasons, my boy.
I don't know what to tell you, my boy. Rumbling. Oh yeah, that shit goes hard.
Bro, yes, bro. I'm telling you, this nigga Aiden talking about some of the opening is not even good.
No, bro. All of the Attack on Titan openings are fire.
Yes, bro. No, bro. The part two? Season four,
no, part two. No. I thought you were going to say part two was dog.
Nah, bro. Season four, part two got the hardest one.
Like yeah, season the, four. When they came yeah, season.
The
rock yeah. Part,
bro, that shit slapped, bro.
Bro, are you talking about the whole time?
Boy started screaming, hit throat out, bro. Low-key hard.
Wait, are you talking about... Wait, which one are you talking about? Rumbling or...
Rumbling.
Yeah, I know, but season... Bro, season 3, part 2, that one was hard. That one is hard, bro.
The one where they use the drip, like... Have you seen the AOT memes, bit?
No.
Like, drip air and stuff?
Yeah, no.
You know when they gave Aaron the jacket that season? Where they handed Aaron the Supreme jacket?
That is not a fucking season, but...
The season where he handed Aaron the Supreme jacket.
Oh, when did that happen?
Baby boy? Oh, that's, why are you so small,
man? Johnny!
Chill. I don't have candy.
Give it, run it to me, nigga. Run it.
Yo, Damon, why are your booty so big, bro? What the hell? I ain't touch nothing. Y'all. All your loot is right there, bitch.
I took my armor off for a second and I get three tapped.
Yes, bro. The armor makes you grow, bitch. Like, it makes you bigger. If
you know what I mean. How did Johnny forget what I look like without my armor, bitch?
I didn't know you were that small, bro.
he said, who is this baby boy?
Like, I actually thought you were something else, bro. Until I seen your username.
I got 41 slime balls, so if you want some, like, to make leads. Alright,
my chicken is almost to the point where we could start killing them, bitch.
No. Wait, Johnny, what anime are you watching right now?
Like, honestly, I'll be forgetting to watch anime. AOT, and Demon Slayer, but Demon Slayer is done, so...
Hey, I got something that could fill the void of Demon Slayer.
I'll be watching the 100 on the sleep, man.
No. Drop that. Have you ever heard of Goat Clover? You know, Black Clover, you know?
Oh, Black Clover. Yeah, you told me about that already.
Yeah.
Bro,
yeah, I think you should watch some Peak right quick and, you know, watch Black Clover.
Bro, we're progressing in everything, but we can't find diamonds.
We don't need diamonds, honestly. I've seen people beat the game. Bro, so many times people beat the game without diamonds. We don't need diamonds. Well, we need one if we want an enchantment table.
My stuff. Yeah. Where are we going to get an enchantment table without diamonds?
I am bare naked. I have nothing, bro.
Hope you know I'm using my valued seeds for gardening instead of feeding my well chickens.
What?
Okay, for a good cause, bro. Yes, bro. When I have 60
arrows. Johnny, do you have a hoe?
You wanna meet her? Oh, I don't have one. I don't have one in Minecraft.
Man, shut your up.
Well, no, it's just I don't know what to say. I have nothing to say, so I might as well. Bro, since when were you able to like plant sugarcane everywhere, bro?
You only need one, and it will grow.
No, but like, you, before you could only plant it on sand, and I can.
Oh yeah, they just let you do it. They let you do it next to water now.
Oh god, man, Nick is menacing, bro.
Here, I have a chest and I'm gonna put a hole in it.
I'm already down there.
Let's go. What? Fuck.
I seen this already.
What right, is Adani,
this
for?
Adani. Playing checkers? This man made a cave so we could play checkers in it, bro. I know you see the tile. Yeah, what's good, Nick? I need to enchant, bro. Oh, you made something we could put the on.
Yeah. Put wheat and seeds in, so you don't have to carry the wheat all around you. You know. Right. And I'm gonna keep an iron hoe in there just in case. Oh my god!
What the fuck?
That man broke his sword hitting you. That's a...
They broke my armor. What was that? Who did that?
Damon hits you and your headman, bro. sounded like an Android draft. Oh my gosh, I'm about to cry tears. I'm going to cry tears. Oh my, that man broke his rusty rinky dinky helmet, man. Oh my gosh. One tap. One tap the metal head. Oh, I can't. Oh my. That man got one tap in his hand. It was gone. Oh, I'm crying. I'm literally crying. I have tears in my eyes, bro. That was the funniest shit ever. Oh my gosh. That man got one tapped in his helmet. It would just cease to exist.
What did you find, Damon? Iron. I mean gold. I mean diamond. I can't even think straight no more. I don't even think straight. Bitch, huh? Really, bro? Now I got no armor. You know, bitch.
You can. I have, bro. Here, I'm gonna make armor for y'all. Oh, that shit was the funniest
most,
shit ever.
What's the most valuable thing we could use or thing on right now?
What do you mean? Hey.
That was about to be fucking right time.
And then we all can sleep. Now I'm not gonna kill you, you better stop dishing them. Tell them niggas fuck them, man. You know that I ain't scared of them.
There's already a creeper outside.
Well then, let's go to sleep, please. I would very much like if we went to sleep, please.
Yeah, they're gonna be another phantom.
Yeah, so you know we can get rid of them by sleeping. Yeah. Is Damon hiding?
Fuck! I pulled it away too fast.
Here, come here. Here, I made armor for all of y'all. Here, Johnny, come here. Johnny, take this. Okay. Alright, and Damon here. Oh, I accidentally took the helmet. Here, take that, Johnny. Here, take this.
No, I don't have to use this chain shit. I should clip that shit, bro. That's all I remember.
Yeah, clip that shit. It was the funniest shit ever, bro.